Based on analysis, I have several combat techniques for you to try.
Look at this.
It already finished?
Can't wait to surprise Madcap and his goons with our new moves.
Pity! Huh? I don't like surprises, unless they're mine! Let's play!
Madcap, Dynamo, Porcupunk!
Anticipation mode activated.
Don't you get tired of losing the same fight over and over?
I do get tired, but this time, I have a new advantage.
Well, if you're tired, maybe you need a nap.
Anticipate a chest blast to your right.
Yawn.
Oh, Dynamo, I found your light.
Right, left, center. Duck now. Right, left, good. Warning, Madcap is here. Perhaps you already know.
How are they blocking all our moves?
Must have spied on our training. Good thing we've got tripods. Salto, show us these new moves. Power sword! Yeah. Bet you didn't see this coming.
Pattern recognition confirmed.
Oh, misses? No way!
Way? Need a nap?
Axel!
Compliments of Porcupunk!
We will not be bested by the likes of you!
Axel, you only right?
It's no use. They know it's coming before we even move.
Wait a second. Earpieces! Could someone be feeding them instructions?
Someone? Or something? Slova!
I detect a signal originating from the bushes. It is another tripod.
Madcap has a tripod too?
He's very popular.
Completely bland!
Took you long enough. Your tripods gave away all your best moves, even the ones you've yet to learn.
I got this!
We've been suckered. It's tech against tech.
What do we do?
We follow Zoe's lead and take a screen break. Shut off your tripods.
What? But they...
Do it!
Oh. Six whole months of work for Madcap.
If only I knew, I'd have got you a present. Like a catapult to shoot you back out of here.
Already got me gift. Today I get to create as much chaos as I choose. And I choose your house to do it in. Lucky you.
That's what you think? Then let's party. Game on! Bobby Blobby, Sarge Charge, let's dunk this punk!
Turn up!
Let's do this.
Looky there! At least these freaks made an effort for my party!
Look over my shoulder? You think I'm gonna fall for that old trick?
Yeah, he wasn't born yesterday.
Or even 6 months ago, rookie.
What happened?
That Luca kid accidentally gave us the old switcheroo.
And this isn't the worst of it. He also made us play Farmer Jim. Yuck.
Great gift, though. Cheers. But I had some other mischief in mind. Don't think you're gonna spoil my party.
Charge! Charge!
Hey,
yeah, sorry. Apologies, back at base camp, we never got training on how to use a battle suit.
Every party needs a clap.
Yeah? Well, this clown's gonna bust your balloon!
Let the bedtimes roll!
Hey, take it easy on my government-issue perfect biceps of steel!
Sarge, there's something not right with your body. It won't turn.
You better not have broken my quads.
Look out!
Yeah, leave that to me. I'll break them good. And everything else, too.
Axel! Oh, my.
My room. He's demolishing all my best stuff. We have to stop him. Fast! Porcupunk, your celebration is wrecking my room.
Sarge, can I use one of your secret weapons?
This is no time for playing around with my parachute.
And this is no time to get carried away. Carried away.
Hey, where's everyone going? I wasn't done mucking about with ya.
Oh, yeah! Power sword! The living room! Need a hand?
I like the cold, but not the ice. Booyah! Hoo-ha! Doodah!
Is that? Butter? I'm going in. We need to find and stop Thermotron 9000. Everybody ready?
No, we need to warm up first.
We need to cool down.
If Zoe was here, she'd call this irony, I think. But she's not, because I couldn't compromise with her. So meet me in the middle, and let's find that renegade robot!
Thermometron went to your room to make it normal.
That still sounds really bad.
Hotter, colder, normal, perfect.
That contraption's wacky weather generated an inversion layer.
It'll destroy the whole house!
Tornado!
In my room? What do we do?
We must crush the plug!
Yikes!
Gotcha!
I have an idea. Error.
Me?
Slowbot, you built it. How do we stop it?
Stop its generator.
This sea needs a hero. Make way for the action movie star! I ride the currents like a gentle leaf! Oh no! Oh no!
Don't sweat it! I got your back!
Sarge!
On it!
Literally.
Tying off!
Pull! Pull!
Perfect. Normal. Normal. Perfect.
Bobby, a little help?
You got it. And don't call me little!
Power down!
Success!
Or not!
No!
Oh no!
Oh yeah!
It's official! A wrestler who doesn't wrestle isn't any fun. And if you're no fun, you're done!
And from above, it's Madcap's biggest nightmare!
Me! Masco, let me tag in! I can take Madcap!
A soldier not do the tag out. Sometimes he wear the jingly dog tag. But
no buts! Tap out!
Now this could be fun.
Oh, the aching heads.
Bring it, big head! Uh-oh.
What do you think you're doing?
It's called the Masco D-Drop for the letter! And it's the first step to cleaning up this mess I made.
Hey, that's not a regulation move!
Seems like the boss caught a case of butter tentacles.
You can't get out of the madam.
He sure can't.
Such moves are no disciplined. They are the exciter and wild and... No, I changed to be a better toy. Axel, my friend!
Orangutan, porcupine, and let's tag in, finish this miscreant
together.
And in this corner...
Who want to learn the few wrestling moves? I'm ready to rumble.
Wardrobe change?
Theatrical, but...
Ladies and gentlemen, the Sultan of Stretch, the King of the Ring, Masco!
With another new move, the Mac Identical Pretzel Twist.
Hey, wrestling foul! 2 versus 1, that's not fair!
Fair? You just did the same thing.
No!
Enough! We get it! You won!
Sorry for trying to change you, Masco. Being responsible doesn't mean you need to be boring and serious.
You did me proud, though, soldier.
I'm really hoping all I see is a clean room when I open this door.
I'm really hoping that's all you see, too.